Ah, mother and child are back. Still no sign of Caterina, though. Oh! What the hell? Exactly. It's still breathing. Maybe I can help it. Oh my god. I feel so guilty. This wouldn't have happened if I hadn't helped it into the pond. Oh god, you can't blame yourself. That's one psycho duck over there. The duckling is still breathing, but blood is oozing out of him. He's been ripped up pretty bad. Oh gosh, there's blood all over the little guy. Now I know, like, hamsters will, like, eat their own young if there's something wrong with them. Could there be something wrong with the duckling? No, there's something wrong with the duck itself. I don't want to touch it with my bare hands. Okay, we have a handkerchief. I'll wrap him up in this hanky. Hanky, hanky. Give me a thanky. I can almost see his butt crack there. I'll keep him in my pocket. He seems to be breathing okay, but definitely needs some attention. I'll take him to the vet when I find Caterina. That's if she ever arrives. This is turning into a bit of a stinker. Oh great, to top it off, I've got its blood smudged on my shirt. But I have to help the duckling. I'd feel too bad otherwise. Always a sucker for cute animals. In fact, I think I'll give him a name. What shall we name him? Or her? Doom. Name it Doom. Ah, yes. Doom is a fine name. It's gonna be okay, Doom. I'll look after you. Alrighty then. It's Doom, randomly mauled by his mother and now under my protection. He seems stable, but he's gonna need some medical attention if he's going to live. Have some money, Doom. Okay. Oh, we can't put... I only have one save game. Right. I think. Doom. Doom! Oh, there is another one. Okay, good. There's still blood over there. Yeah, I heard footsteps behind me. Maybe it's Caterina. Behind him. Hello? Oh, there's something left there. A box? Caterina? What's in the box? Who's in the box? What's this then? It's a box. Her pretty head. It's got my name on the top. A gift from Cupid? What is she playing at? Hey. I can't look at the blood. It's got my name written on the top. Is it from Caterina? And so the plot thickens. Her head. Her head. I wonder what's inside. Let's find out. What? The balloon had some sort of note attached to the bottom. I can't see exactly where it's gone, but it seemed to be heading north. I should try and find it. I must say this is all rather romantic. Yeah. There's nothing else in the box. All right. North? Alright. That's north. So I look at this again. Just checking. Guessing that's north. I see this whole place is north. Not seeing a balloon yet. This is where we heard that noise before. Oh, balloon, where are you? Can't see if the note fell in here or something. Gonna be okay, Doom. I'm gonna save you. I can't. I was gonna apply to pigeons. Never mind. Did I try that? There's a little sign beside the door. All it says is Casa de Andrastea. House of something. Even with my absolute ignorance of the Portuguese language, I'm pretty sure that means House of Andrastea, whoever that is. Oh yeah, I think I had not tried to open the door. I just looked through it. A goddess of some kind, perhaps. I don't know my classics very well. Perhaps this is Andrastea? Yeah. Did I ever go back here? Oh. Well, now we're heading away. Oh, this is the dome structure. Okay, it is on the map. Never mind. The only place we haven't checked for the balloons is here, I think, then. Or balloon, singular. Oh, there it is. The balloon landed in a pond. The balloon is bobbing up and down in the pond. I hope the note hasn't been damaged by the water. Damn it. The balloon is out of reach. There's definitely an envelope attached to it. I need to reach it somehow. As stupid as it sounds, being surrounded by trees and all, I haven't seen any sticks or branches lying around. And I don't really want to start damaging trees. Wouldn't want to get in trouble with the gardener. I'd like to see if I can find something else to help me before I resort to snapping trees to pieces. maybe there's something in here that can help me get the balloon. You know, I thought so. We don't want to anger the gardener by snapping off twigs, but we'll anger him instead by going through his knapsack. Fingers crossed the gardener doesn't catch me. Butt crack of doom. There's nothing much of interest in here, to be honest. Mainly little packets of seeds. There's a key here. I'll take it. It might be helpful. Or maybe to one of those buildings. So we just stole his key. I'll be sure to put it back before I leave the park. If you leave this place alive. There's nothing else of interest in the bag. I need the note. I can't reach it with my bare hands, and I don't want to meet Caterina whilst I'm soaking wet. Maybe that's what she wants to happen. Okay. That's not going to help me reach the balloon. I can't. Yeah, I can't take the thing. And so maybe in one of the structures I will find something that can be used to get it. This could go to one of either of the two buildings or the gate by that one statue. Let's save Doom before we do this. The key doesn't fit in this lock. What? This is for the other building then. The one back we heard the noise from. He doesn't fit the lock at all. Let's try the special gardener's entrance. Open sesame. Sweet. I wonder what's inside. There's only one way to find out. There's no sign of anyone in here. It's just shelves of dusty gardening equipment and lots of manure. Very stinky manure. There's a 2-meter-long telescopic hoe here. That might help me get the balloon. I'll take it. There's nothing else in there that I need. There's a door. Okay. It's a telescopic garden hoe, 2 meters long when fully extended. That's ridiculous, mister. Alright. That sound is building intensity again. Back to the pond. Diddle-diddle-diddle. At some point, we're going to have to do something with the contraption, and the pigeons are gone. And filling up the water that comes out of the pipe or something like that. Pigeons are gone. No, not that way. Better keep looking around. I am looking around. Okay. You know, that the plane passing overhead was such a realistic, actually, sound that I thought it was coming from outside my window. So I had to check and make sure it was actually coming through my headset. Garden hoe, go! This should be long enough to pull in the balloon. Got it. Dear Lou, is that his name? I hope you don't mind, but as you said last night that you enjoy mystery so much, I thought we'd play this little game. I hope you like the song, Caterina. What song? Well, I do like mysteries. We talked about it last night. She was amused by my subscription to the 14 Times. I wonder if this constitutes a normal date in Portugal? At least I know she's in the park. I've got butterflies in my stomach. But before I can see her, it seems I shall have to indulge this game of hers. Who knows? This could be great fun. Now, what does she mean when she says, I hope you like the song? I should take a look around, I guess. song, huh? Where are we gonna find or hear a song? We can't go that way. I can hear music playing very softly. This must relate to Caterina's clue. Now, where is it coming from? Ouch! You mean ouch? Doom bit me! That stings! The poor little guy must be getting distressed. Not long to wait, buddy. Don't worry. Okay, I'm guessing it might be around back, but since I'm here, let's check around here first. A bare room. The music is louder here. It must be coming from around this statue. Peering into the pipe, I can see the faint glint of an object. It looks like a tiny box. A music box. I can't reach the box by hand. I'm gonna have to think of another way to reach the box. So here's our garden thingy. Yeah, the hole is too small. It doesn't fit. I need to stick that into the pipe. Alright, we need to find something else then. You know, we need to get the water flowing to push it out. That's what it is. It's a bit too heavy to pick up or move, since there's nothing unusual. Alright, we need to mess with the contraption over here. I was actually waiting for something like that. I wonder if this can help me get the music box out. Oh. Green button, red button. Top button, middle button. Bottom button. I guess this activates something. I guess this deactivates something. It's a little button. Little button. That do it? I think I could see a music box sitting deeply down the shaft of the pipe. There was a sound of some sort of mechanism there. Okay, good. Success! The pump has refilled the little pool, bringing the music box out with its flow. It's the source of the music, and I'm guessing the next step in Caterina's little game with me. It's a small, battery-operated music box. There's nothing remarkable about it from the outside, but I wonder what's inside. Well done on finding this clue, dear Lou. As you can see, I've lost my head for you. Come and meet me at the home of Priapus. Smiley face XXX. Cute. Finally, it looks like I'm going to see her. It's rather exciting. Alright, Doom, let's go. Boy. One, what does she mean by home of Priapus? Another wonder awaits? Or wonder? I don't have any musings about the note. It is the music box. It looks fancy, but on closer inspection, it's plastic and battery-operated. Well, that's a cheap one. Lou is worth more than that. Priapus. This isn't Priapus, right? No, I don't. No, it might be. Oh, Vajovish. Vajovish. Priapus. Okay, so maybe we're supposed to go in here now. The door is still locked, and there's no sign of life in there. Maybe this isn't the home of Priapus. Check around back again. Mm. What's this? Another box. Well, it's a bit small for her to pop out of, so I guess it's another clue. Unless she's really tiny. It's got my name on it. Let's see what she has in store for me now. Oh my god! It is someone's head! It's not Gwyneth Paltrow's head, though. What the hell? Jesus, it's the gardener. He looks different, though. Well, I guess we didn't get a good look at his face before. She killed him! What the hell? I can't believe this. I need to get out of here. The bloody duckling bit me again. I'm not going near it again. Well, this seems to have taken a turn for the worse. I guess we're just leaving the park now. Deadhead. I no longer need to get all up inside the pipe. There doesn't appear to be any secret levers or buttons. Caterina said to me that the home of Priapus is this a statue of Priapus, the garden god. Does she mean the building behind the statue? Yes, she did. Maybe the god of healing will bring the gardener back to life. Take another look in here just in case. I can hear a siren. What the hell is going on? Huh? We're gonna have the blood on us. They're not gonna know it's the blood. I should go the other way. I need to get out of here as quick as possible. They're gonna think the blood from the duckling is the blood from us killing the gardener. Hola! The phone is off the hook and it seems like someone is on the line. Someone has been here. Perhaps I can alert this person to the situation. Hello? There's been a murder at the Tapada das Necessidades Park. Please contact the police. Policia estará dentro de algunos minutos. Okay. Police will be here in a minute, I guess. Arg, I don't understand. Click. Hello? They hung up. That's what that sound generally means. Help me! It's no use. They've gone. The phone is hanging off the receiver. Someone has been here. No, it isn't, because you put it back on the receiver. All right. I need to go the other way. Why? You could sneak out this gate. I didn't try using the key on it. Help! There's no one around down there. I can't jump over. It's probably a 20-meter drop to the bottom. The key does not fit the lock. Besides, there's about 10 locks here. Heavy-duty stuff. Alrighty then. We can't hear the sirens anymore. Just back to where we found the gardener initially. No, I need to get back to the entrance. Okay. Oops! Arg! It's the rest of the gardener. Pre! Vige onde esta? No si mexa. Mas o ar. Pona as man no ar. Ja! He's probably telling us to put our hands up and we don't understand the words. I don't even know these words. I don't understand. I don't know what's going on. Do you speak English? Pona as man no ar. Put your hands in the air. Alright. I haven't done anything. Kale se? Arg! It bit me again. He thinks we're reaching for a gun. Levante as mas a larg a arma. You're armed. Ow! He's not letting go. Wait! Suspect. Esta no chao. Paso confirma que vítima está morta. The victim, confirming the victim is dead. Vu procurar et testimona que fez a camada enviam reforços se faz favor something. There she is. Oh my god, she killed him too. Oh, there she is, the girl of your dreams. There's the duckling. The end. A date in the park, yeah. Well, quite interesting. If you guys want to play it, well, it's free on Steam, though I'm not sure why you would, because you've already seen me play the whole thing, I'm assuming. Testing and suggestions. Dennis, problem comtesse? Well, this was interesting. They have longer games. Those are not free, of course. You're welcome for playing. Starting over. Well, I'm assuming this is the end. I'm just gonna go back to the title screen. Yep. I want to thank you guys for watching. This was interesting. I could kind of see where it was going, kind of, once we found the injured duckling. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys, and hope to see you guys in another Let's Play. And always, seek adventure.